So, what I want you to do is this. Anyone in this room that at this point in time has got any pain, whether that's emotional, physical, anxiety, I want you to stand up. Anyone? Okay, right. Now listen, I want you to do this. I want you to be here, a therapist. I want you to have a look around this room. Because this is your customer base. This is what the world's like. You know, the percentage of people in this world that are suffering in some way, they're all potential clients of yours, okay? Now, what you do is this. You're all hypnotists, you've been hypnotized, you know what this is about. So, in a moment, I'm going to say this. I'm going to ask you to just, on your own mind, talk to me. On in your own mind, scale that pain you're experiencing from 1 to 10. I can't ask everyone individually, but scale it on a 1 to 10. 10 being excruciating and 1 being no pain at all. Right, do it now. Okay? You ready? Now I'm going to hypnotize you. You're going to hypnotize yourself and get rid of this pain. Are you ready to be free?
Yes.
Good. Okay. I want you to do this. Close your eyes. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, just allow your eyes to close and allow your body to relax. Your legs will support you. Just feel your body relaxing. Imagine every ounce of stress going from your body. Go deep and deep and down. Every word I say, every breath you take is going to take you even deeper into the most incredible state of bliss. And only as quickly as the unconscious mind knows to make those changes that will allow you that freedom, allow that healing to begin, allow the conscious mind to accept the change you've made. Only then will you be able to drip back over to your body, drop down into your body. Only then will your eyes be able to open, unable to experience any of the useless, unnecessary pain. Go ahead, take your time. Only as quickly as those changes taking place